Daisy from Design Squad Global. Kids in the US and kids from Soweto, South Africa were both asked to design and build something from bamboo. Kids in the US came up with a broom and shelter. Now watch what kids in South Africa designed and built.
In our community, people always share the electricity. So there's free wires just running through from another house to another house. So a lot of children play and they die from touching the electric wires.
Okay, so we're trying to build like an electricity covering.
So that when the child plays, he or she cannot touch the electricity. So that it cannot shock children.
And the electricity can go through to another house.
In our area, in Clinic, they don't have many beds.
So that people can rest.
So we're going to make a clinic beds for the sick people.
And we're going to make the small one because we don't have enough materials.
Rat.
I'm making a trap for it so that it can't get in the garden.
The rat wants the food inside the garden. This keeps the rat out, then it goes out too.
We're doing this because we want to
help the people in the community so that they can grow crops
and have food for people.
This is a wire covering, so this one is representing a wire going from another house to another house. So that's why we just built this, to just show you that it's safe for children to play.
And I'm making 8 legs so that it supports the bed not to collapse.
6, 7, 8.
How could we connect the legs?
They're going to take these things, then we're going to connect them with the legs.
We're going to connect with the wire.
The two walls are done.
You're cutting a door where the garage is going to get in.
It's in, then it's out.
Yes, the prototype is done.
This is quickly.
Candy.
I'm gonna get my food.
Yo, I'm lost. I'm lost. I'm out here.
Then he cries. Then he goes away.
So because there's not much time, we're just going to build one house. This is the wire. Yes. So it goes through from one house to another house. So it could help children to play safer and free.
We are building the part the mattress goes on.
I think we are done.
Now we know 4 legs can support it.
Okay.
Thank you, bye!